In this Tokyo Minute, Cynthia and I head down to Yokohama to check out the Ramen Museum. Designed to look like 1958 Tokyo, the Ramen Museum hosts 9 restaurants, each featuring a ramen dish from a different part of Japan.